Now, Secretary of State Antony Blinken and Secretary of Defense Lloyd Austin continued their visit in Qatar today. After a press conference, the two met with a group of Afghan civilians who were evacuated from Kabul. They also spent time with American troops and civilians who were essential in coordinating the evacuation process.
All this coming after the August 26th suicide bombing outside of Kabul's airport that left 13 U.S. service members dead. The world learned the terrorist group ISIS-K was responsible. But how long have they been a real threat? Ariane Detil verifies.
When U.S. military troops and their allies were helping thousands of citizens evacuate Afghanistan, a suicide bombing outside of Kabul's airport claimed the lives of more than 100 people. President Joe Biden said the August 26th attack was carried out by the terrorist group ISIS-K. Immediately after the attack, people were searching the internet for who is ISIS-K. A tweet from a Pakistan research institute, which was shared more than 500 times, says ISIS-K has been a terrorist threat for years. But is that true? Let's verify. Our sources are the United Nations and two counterterrorism experts. ISIS is short for the Islamic State in Iraq and Syria. The K stands for Khorasan, which is a region that includes Afghanistan, Pakistan, and parts of Central Asia.
It started forming in 2014 from really disaffected members of a number of other organizations based in that region, to include the Afghan Taliban, another group called the Pakistan Taliban, the Islamic Movement of Uzbekistan, Lashkar-e-Islam, and other organizations.
In January 2015, ISIS-K pledged allegiance to ISIS and officially became part of the terrorist group. Over the years, the group of a few thousand fighters carried out hundreds of attacks throughout Afghanistan and Pakistan.
They were killing dozens, if not hundreds of people in some of these attacks, and the world wasn't paying attention, and they weren't trying to conduct external attacks, as far as we know, against the West.
So we can verify, yes, ISIS-K has been a terrorist threat for several years. With your Verify, I'm Ariane Detil.
And folks, if there's something you'd want us to verify, you can send us an email to verify@12newsnow.com, or you can always direct message us on social media.